little over 3 years ago, a catastrophic disc failure, surgery, and consequent complications left me disabled. Through the grace of God, perseverance, and alternative therapies, I began to recover. Still, I feared I'd never ride my bike again. I decided it was time to sell it or take a chance. On a sunny day in late October, I got back on my bike and the rest is history. To possibly inspire others facing similar circumstances and share the beauty of my home state of Arizona, I decided to chronicle my rides with the help of my buddy Scott. I'm Eldon, and these are our mountain biking adventures.
Stupid rocks.